morning, guys.
I'm not even joking. It's still dark out. I woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to work sleep. So I'm making some red potatoes for me and hubby for breakfast. I grinded up some coffee. I showed you guys a second ago, but I couldn't flip the camera back around. So the coffee's a good one. Is a brewing. Look what I put together last night. I think that was kind of cute. Isn't that cute? You see that? Isn't that cute? And then I have that there. I think I showed you guys that yesterday. But I really like that. I think that's cute. I'm trying to fix up a kitchen on a budget. Which is fun to do, actually. It's like treasure hunting. You find a good deal, you're like, score! Somebody's gonna be coming out right now. Why are you awake? Can't sleep. Vegan chorizo. Like a turd. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna get through today. I'll manage. I had, after dinner, I wish I had protein, green beans. I have protein, green beans. Oh, and a red potato. Get out. Freaking starving last night for some reason. So I had some Wheat Thins. 2 servings of Wheat Thins. They're probably not good. I guess it was, and I had tried to eat some cherries, but it wasn't in the mood. So. Let my red potatoes cook first. So they get nice and crunchy. Then I do the chorizo, and then I add the egg. I'm gonna do a breakfast burrito, because I'm freaking starving. My lavish bread. Turn this bad boy on. Hi. Goodness gracious. Momento. You know me. Sugar free. Can't wait. Yum. Get the takes out when I'm doing it. I think I need to girl issues. I'm gonna have some issues with this when I lose this weight. Call them my... Yes, I know they're gross. But they're mine. I own up to those arm issues. I've also lost in the past 60 pounds 3 times. Which doesn't help. 1 egg. I shouldn't use the word gross, but I'm not happy with it, that's for sure. Alright. How about we... What was I gonna get? Some pepper. Shopping. I did get some kimchi though. Let me get the lavish bread. Sleep. I'm doing a video. 3 o'clock in the morning. I cannot sleep. So I just got up, made breakfast. Got coffee. I'll make you coffee. What do you have any? Made you breakfast. You're welcome. Actually gonna do cheese today instead of Laughing Cow, only because I don't have to like get it, take it out of the package. It's a cookie. Look at Broke. If you put them in the freezer, make sure you put them in there flat. Emailed me. And asked me basically why do I want to change? And I since it was a little closer to my house, which is a perk. Well, one of them's not. One of them's a little further. So he kind of questioned that. And I was like, well, I need to write him back and tell him. I like working at the service level. Just be honest with him. But he had to write me like at 2 in the morning. Because I went to bed like 11. And I didn't, and I checked my email. Guys, well, I'm going to assemble this and then I'll sit down and do an eating video. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Alright, see you in a minute. Doodle, doodle, sasta, pasta, later, gator.